Hi students, welcome to math class. Today we are going to chapter square roots and cube roots continue. So yesterday we have learnt what is a square. What is a square? So square means the product of two same numbers. The product of two same numbers is called the square. So here 4 is called the square. 12 into 12, that is equal to 144. So here 144 is called the square. Okay, right. So the product of same numbers, then the result we call as a square. And also x into x is equal to x square. This is a square. Now, and also we have learnt the last digit of the square number is a 1. Then what is the unit place digit of this number? That is a 1. So last digit is 2. Then so here 2 is the last digit. Then the unit place digit of that number, unit place digit of that number, that is a 12, 12 is 144. Unit place digit is 4, 2 to the 4. So here last digit is 3. Then what is the unit place digit of that number? That is a 169. So here 9 is the unit place digit of this number. So here 4. Last digit is 4. Then what is the unit place digit of that number? That is a 4 for the 16. So 60 is the last digit of this number. That is a 196. So 60 is the last digit of that number. So here 15 square. In 15 square, last digit is 5. Then what is the unit place digit of square of this number? That is a 225. That means 5 in last unit place digit. So in 16 square, which is the unit place digit number? That is the 636. So 60 is the unit place digit. So here 77 is 49. So here 9 is the in unit place digit. Here 88 is 64. So here 4 is the unit place digit. Here 99 is 81. So 1 is the unit place digit. So here 0 square, that is a 0 is the in unit place digit. So here you observe that 1, 4, 5, 6, 1, 4, 5, 6, 9 and 0 are the in unit place digits. And also here 2, 3, 7, 8 not in unit place digit of the square numbers. Okay, right. Next one, square root. So what is a square root? What is a square root? You know the square. So square is the product of same numbers. And they are, we call as a factors. So the product of two factors, two equal factors. Then each factor we call as a square root. If a square number, if a square number is expressed as the product of two equal factors, then one of the factor is called the square root of that square number. So we know the what is a square. So square is the product of two factors. The product of two equal factors, that is a 2 into 2 or 5 into 5. So these are two factors. These are two equal factors. Now in this one factor is called the square root. One factor is called the square root. So this is we call written as 2 square. What is the square root of 2 square? That is a 2. So here this is we call it, we can be written as 5 square. That is equal to 25. Now what is the square root of 25? So in this 25 we can be written as the product of two equal factors. Then in this one of the factor we call as a square root. So square root of 25 is a square root of 25 is a 5. 5. Okay, right. 121. So here 121, that is equal to 11 square. 121. So 121 is, we can written as the product of two equal numbers. That is 11 into 11. In this one of the number 11, we call as a square root. So here what is a square root? If a square number is expressed as the product of two equal factors, the product of two equal factors, in that then one of the factor is called the square root of the that number, and denoted by the symbol square root. This is denoted by the symbol square root. So this is a, we are ready as a square root. So for example, 13 into 13, that is equal to 169. So what is the square root of 169? So here square root of 169, this like we are using the symbol square root. 169 is equal to square root of, so 169 we can be written as 13 into 13. So in that one factor, that is a 13. So 13 is called the square root of 169. So 13 is called the square root of 169. So what is the square root of 121? So here square root of 121 we can written as 11 into 11. In that 11 is called the square root of 121. Now we are finding the square root by the two methods. So one is the prime factorization method, and also another is the division method. So another is the division method. Now we are going to find the square root by the prime factorization method. So you are finding the square root of 441. You are finding the square root of 441. So first of all, we are finding the prime factors of 441. 441. So this will go to 2 table. Last digit is 1. So this will not go to 2 table. And next, another prime number is 3. This will go to 3 table. That is 3, 1, 3. Remaining 1, 14. 3, 4, 12. And remaining 2. 3, 7, 21. Once again, this will go to 3 table. 3, 4, 12. Remaining 2, 29, 27. 3, 9, 27. And also this will go to 7, 7, 49. So here, 441, we can be written as 3 into 7 into 7. Now, so here, we are find out the square root of 441. Square root of 441. So square root of 441, that is equal to square root of 3 into 3 into 7 into 7. In this, in each pair, we will take one digit. So that is a 3 into, say here it is a one pair. We will take one digit, that is a 7. So here 3, 7 is 21. Therefore, the square root of 441 is a 21. Next one. Now you find the square root of 4096 by the prime factorization method. How to we are find the square root of the 4096 by the prime factorization method? So first of all, you write 4096. So this will go to in which table? So 2 table. 2 to the 4, 0, 2 4 the 8. 1 is remaining, that is a 2 8 the 68. And also this will go to in 2 table. 2 1 the 2, 0, 2 2 the 4, 2 4 the 8. And again this will go to 2 table. So this will go 2 5 the 10, remainder 0. Next we will take 2. There is a 2 1 the 2. Next this will 4 is will go to 2 2 the 4. Next again will go to 2 table. So 5, 2 2 the 4, 1 remainder. So next 11. 2 5 is 10, next remainder 1, next you take 2, that is a 2 6 12, and next 2 1 2, remainder 0, next we will take 5, this will go to 2 2 4, and remainder 1, you take a 6, that is a 16, this will go to 2 8 16, next this will go to 2 6 12, 2 4 next this will go to 2 3 2 2 2 16 so 16, this will go to 2 8 and also this will go to 2 4 and also this will go to 2 2 so all are prime numbers we are using here. 22 is a prime number, so here 4096 we can be written as, that is square root of 4096 is equal to, so square root of how many 2s will came? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That is the 2 into 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 2. So now we underline the each pair. Okay. Now we will take the only one digit from the each pair. So this is a 2 into this one into 2 into from this one into 2 into from this one into 2 from this one into 2 into from this one 2. That is equal to 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32, 32 to the 64. So the square root of 4096 is a 64. Now you are find the square root of 1084 and the square root of 121. Okay, and also you find the square root of 2304. Okay, right.